In Opera Cloud, you can open menus and actions using keyboard shortcuts. You can access keyboard shortcuts from many screens, including the profile presentation, the look to book sales screen, and the I want to menus. Let's get started. In this example, first, I will go to the look to book sales screen. Go to Bookings, select Reservations, and then select the look to book sales screen. Select New Reservation. To view the keyboard shortcuts, press the Control key on your keyboard. Then, the shortcut key combinations appear on the screen next to the field or action. You can press the respective keys to open the menu or action. In this example, I go back to the Opera Cloud dashboard and click the Arrivals tile to go to the list of arrival reservations. Next, I click the confirmation number to go to the reservation. Now, on the reservation, I click the Control key and the keyboard shortcuts appear next to the actions. In this example, I press DC on the keyboard to jump to the deposit cancellation section. Next, I can press the Control key to display the shortcuts, and then I select the I key to open the I want to menu. Press the Control key again to display the keyboard shortcuts for the actions on the I want to menu. Now I can see the keyboard shortcuts for the actions.